Rafa Nadal vs. Roger Federer live streaming, Wimbledon preview. Friday is semi-final day for the men at Wimbledon 2019. To no one's surprise, Novak Djokovic, Rafa Nadal and Roger Federer have all breezed through to the semi-finals at this Grand Slam. We are privileged to watch three legends of the sport duke it out on the biggest stage. Rafa Nadal and Roger Federer will grace center court together again in a recreation of the famous 2008 final. Both Nadal and Federer have played impressively at Wimbledon 2019, and it seems very likely that we are in store for a classic match. Nadal has had the edge over Federer in their rivalry, one of the greatest tennis rivalries of all time. The Spaniard beat Federer in the semi-finals at the French Open. But Federer had won the six previous matches. Somewhat surprisingly, their last match on grass was the 2008 final. In order to watch a Rafa Nadal vs. Roger Federer live stream, you must have a funded Bet365 account or to have placed a bet in the last 24 hours. Bet365 are showing Rafa Nadal vs. Roger Federer live streaming, legally and straight onto your computer or onto your handheld device, be it an iPhone, iPad or Android. The Rafa Nadal vs. Roger Federer live stream on Bet365 is available everywhere to watch, besides Austria, Switzerland, Germany, Finland, Italy, Norway, Sweden, United States outlying islands, United States, and Virgin Islands. Everywhere else across the world, including the United Kingdom and Ireland, as well as Spain, is fine to watch Rafa Nadal vs. Roger Federer live streaming.